Well, in the merry month of May, now from me home I started, left the girls and two, I'm nearly broken hearted, saluted father dear, kissed me darling mother, drank a pint of beer, me grief and tears to smother, then off to reap the corn and leaf, for I was born, got a stout MacLeod, the banished ghost, and goblets, a brand new pair of brogues, to rot the love of the bogs, and frighten all the dogs on the rocky road. It's a double of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hunt to Harrington, and down the rocky road, and all the ways to Dublin, my fal-al-de-da. In Mullingar that night I rested limb so weary, started by daylight next morning light, and there he took a drop of the pure to keep me heart and shrink, and that's the paddy's cure. When there he's off a drinking, they hear the lassie smile, laughing all the while at me curious style, to touch a heart a bubbling. He asked me was I hired and wages I required, till I was almost tired of the rocky road. To Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hunt to Harrington, and down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, my fal-al-de-da. In Dublin next arrived, I thought it such a pity to be so soon deprived of view of Dublin City. Then I took a stroll all among the quality bundle, it was stolen in a neat locality. Something crossed me mind when I looked behind, no bundle could I find upon me stick of water, and inquiring after the rogue said me cunnus broke, it wasn't much in bow. It on the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hunt ahead and turn them down the rocky road, and all the ways to Dublin, my fal-al-de-da. From there I got away, me spirits never failing under.